This young man is as cocky as the day is long, but he backs it up every night.
Now we're talking.
He's about to learn a lesson about hustle, loyalty, and respect.
This is the biggest match of his career.
Introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena! And his opponent from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory!
Winning the United States Championship etches your name with legendary company.
There is a certain excitement that a United States Championship match has. It's hard to nail down exactly what it is.
I know what you mean, Byron. Whether defending or challenging for the U.S. title, superstars seem to go the extra mile. From the top!
Oh, piercing elbow. That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
Wow, what a pump kick.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Oh, mat slam
with some attitude.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Working to neutralize that arm.
Oh God, that hurt. The champ now absorbing a little damage. He takes control. Struggling to defend himself.
Yeah, some flaws in Theory's game plan are showing.
I have to wonder, Corey, what would Austin Theory's game plan be for this matchup? We know he's got a lot of talent, but that can't always get the job done.
Fair point, Cole, which is why Theory needs to rely on more than just said raw talent. He needs to rely on his in-ring smarts. If he can put together his brains and brawn, Theory might be unstoppable.
Shoulder tackle! Elbow drop. Oh, and Theory fights back.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Knew what was coming there. Back and forth from these competitors. Stomp to the leg.
Oof.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Cena's having his way.
Into the corner now. Up to the middle rope.
From the middle rope into a bulldog.
The champ's taking an immense amount of damage. Sending him over the top rope.
And there's going to be more, Michael. There's going to be more.
This is in the wheelhouse. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Right out of ringside and back to the mat. This
This is just ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman.
Theory's hopes are waning.
Can Theory ride out this outpouring?
Up high.
Oh, misses the mark.
Able to avoid. Caught up by the champ.
Good resiliency from the challenger.
This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count? It's stunning.
Cena plans in motion. And he said it for years. You want some? Come get some.
Lift off.
Cena with a diving famouser. Unreal.
Two count. Pushes the shoulder up after two.
He just won't give up. Going up top. Up high. Really had less than a second to stay alive here. Ooh, sharp elbow.
Isolating the arm.
Here's the pin tunnel on the line. Go!
His arm shot off the mat before one.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point.
Cena stays off the attack.
Final cut. Perfectly executed. Applied into the suplex.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Stomping the leg.
Producing a trampling.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
This one is headed outside, guys.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe. He just barely dodges.
Well, what are they going to do here? This can't get pretty. Gonna get downright ugly in a hurry.
You can't manufacture passion. That's a guaranteed moment for this superstar.
Yeah, but at what cost?
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Awesome. All the way to the outside.
Cena being the aggressor.
Cena giving no quarter.
And he tosses it back in now.
I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Oh, man.
Up on the top rope.
That's this part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Shoves him away to create some.
From the top. Nobody hold on that. Able to sidestep it.
Nice top kick.
Theory struggling to defend himself.
Yeah, some flaws in Theory's game plan are showing.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
To the sky.
Oh, just completely off target there.
Taken to the air and completely wiping out.
Elbow drop.
The piercing.
Two. Whip back into the ring. Like that, Cena gets intercepted.
And Cena's able to evade.
Kick on target.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Sent in
into the corner.
He steers clear of contact.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Big back body drop.
John Cena, top rope.
Launching.
Diving into the leg drop.
Cover! There's two!
Going for something else, it seems.
Know what he thinks of him.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
DDT!
Now John asserting control.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Chops the elbow.
So hopefully this will be a short trip outside. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Assistance punishing their opponent.
Theory's hopes are waning.
He has some flaws in Theory's game plan are showing. He's lining him up. Up high. What? And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Big, big back body drop.
What elevation. Big match, John.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Climbing to the top rope.
Watch out.
Diving into the leg drop. You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Focus on that region of the body.
John Cena looking to end this.
Going to see a new champ looking for the victory. Incidentally, the reign is over.
Here is your winner and new WWE United States Champion, John Cena.
You could just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.